out of Manson. Got through the forecheck of Bailey, but things ugly in the neutral zone. MacKinnon hammers down Emberson. Oh, my goodness. Emberson came to get a piece of 29, and MacKinnon would have none of it.
Wow. And then MacKinnon gave him some lip as he was heading up the ice and take that rookie.
Welcome to the National Hockey League, Ty Emberson. Oh, man. Head man past MacKinnon. He'll fly down the wing into the zone. MacKinnon. The lead is Nathan MacKinnon. Dishes out as well as he takes. Welcome to the National Hockey League, rookie defenseman. Oh, that's a hard hit at the blue line. The Habs were so good back in the day. Oh, so terrific. Well, Nathan MacKinnon, we know how physical 29 can be. For Mario Ferraro, that was the end of his game.
Yeah, Ferraro, that's Cale Makar's old defensive partner back at UMass Amherst. Then there's a battle with Granlund. Then there's Emberson, and watch the face. How you like that, kid? You better hit the squat rack a little bit if you want to step up to me.
Well, MacKinnon's just so thick and strong. And again, that Ferraro collision, a tough one. Save Georgiev. And the Sharks now starting to put the puck on net, or at least trying to. It's their first shot since the 3:06 mark of period number one.